Namaskar, myself Dr. Anuradha Tripathi. Born and bottom is the heart of India, Pune, Maharashtra. My education and my hometown is from Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh. I am 33 years old. I am happily married in Sivni district, Madhya Pradesh. I am a wife of a handsome husband. I am mother of my two kids. I am a daughter. I am a sister. I am a homemaker. I am a housewife. And also, I am a businesswoman. I am running my own school. And I always try to make a balance between my home management and my office front also. I am a workaholic woman. Participating in the Mrs. India Earth competition is an achievement of my life. It takes immense courage and determination to be a part of a local and international pageant. For me, this pageant is such a platform which enable one to enhance my confidence, and it's not only built my confidence but also it sharpened my skill. And after participating in this, I feel myself so happy and so confident. One more thing I want to share, that I am not here just for winning the competition, but actually I want to give a message to the women, to women who are married and think that after marriage their career has been finished, their beauty has been finished, their talent has been finished, their confidence has been finished. So I want to give a message that no, nothing has been finished. Everything is as usual as you are before your marriage. We have lots of career, we have lots of happiness to do something exciting in our life. So just do it. I know it well that after marriage, family support is a very important role in any lady life. But I'm so lucky, because my husband is so supporting, my family is so supporting, that's why I am here. And if I will win this competition, no doubt, it is very unique surprise for me, it is a great achievement for me, and I can't express it in my word that how much I will be happy. But if in case I will not win this competition, I will be also happy, because I think I am here, at least I am trying to do something different in my career. And one line I want to say, girte hain sah saware hi maidane jang mein. And the second thing, at least I dream, at least I try. Dreams are seen by those who are capable to fulfill this. And the last, at last, I want to give a big thanks to the founder and the director, Ritika Vinay ji and Vinay Yadav ji, SCWA, and the whole team of Mrs. India Earth, who give this opportunity to the married women to do something different in their life, to do something different in their life and upgrade their confidence. Thank you so much. Thank you for letting us in and for helping us forward. Thank you so much.